What's good, YouTube? Matt Gear back again. Just wanted to show you how to make a dancey, sort of housey type beat. Stuff that's going around nowadays in the music world that people are absolutely loving. But we're only going to be using a guitar and this looper, the Jamman by Digitech. This thing will save your life. Start a loop. First things first, dude, me. You are going to have to do a bass line. So yes, sir, and that's what I'm looking for. So start that bass line. Now, knowing your theory is going to come in handy here. I'm just going to tell you now, this is in F minor. So, now that the bass line's perfect on that looper, repeat it twice. This is, like, crucial info. You're gonna need some chords. I'm just telling you, dude, you're gonna need some chords. Oh, come on. And that's better. So, get some chords going in. That sounded nice. Simple's better. Keep that loop going because it's already perfect. So you're gonna need to add some more layers, some more elements. Kick drum. Get rid of your pick, use your thumb. It's gonna be on the fifth of F. We're in F minor. And just sort of bounce the note. Because you're using your thumb, it's got a nice thud. And you put it on every quarter note. If you're a fan of house music, you'll realize that's just part of the groove. Loop's still going, but it's got the kick drum now. Pick up your pick, lay your finger across the root note on the thin string, which is F, and don't press it down. Use your pick and come up with an offbeat hi-hat pattern. Now you can see that that works nice, so we'll just do that twice. Stop the loop. There's your beat, there's your groove, there's your bass line, there's your chords. What else do you need? Vocals. So drink a beer, pretty much get ready to sing some highs, and do something that Rufus would do. Hooks are especially crucial, so make it a good one. Now you got that down, so second verse would start, but you come out the second verse, do a different solo. Your friends, which is better? Which is better, YouTube? The first or the second? Tell me in the comments. A little bit of jazzy stuff there. Just add some flavor. But that's it, man. Thanks for playing, Matty. That's it. Core elements that I want you to remember out of this. Bass drums, kick drums, they are tuned in dance music to either the root note, which would be F, or the fifth, which was C. And we use the fifth here, and it sounds nice for this song. It doesn't mean you have to use it in every song, but just play around. Offbeat hi-hat patterns, root note, thin strings. This is all like experimental guitar playing. This is just my method of doing things. So, if you like that track, I don't blame you. I think it's hot shit. But if you want me to actually do something with it, leave some comments down below and leave some likes. if you are so kind to consider subscribing and do it, the button is either down here or down here, depending on whether you're on a phone or a computer. So, without further ado, this is another video. I'm just keeping you in the loop. I got some beats for you next week. Looking forward to dropping them. That's been a long time coming. So, thanks for tuning in once again, and I'll be back next week.